Hi, my name is Naubahar Sharif, and I'm an associate professor in the Division of Social Science at the Hong Kong University of Science and Technology. Welcome to this exciting trilogy of courses, Science, Technology and Society in China, Parts 1, 2, and 3. In Part 1 of this course, we'll be examining some basic ideas and some basic theories that will lay the foundation for our examination of issues in Parts 2 and 3 of this course. In the second part of this trilogy of courses, we'll be examining the emergence of science and technology in Chinese society, historically up until the present day. And in the third and final part in this trilogy of courses, we'll be examining the success that China has had in its efforts to attain technological superpower status. How successful has China been in its attempts to become a technological superpower? What policies has it enacted in the pursuit of those efforts? No prior background is required in order to take these courses, but they should be taken consecutively. I hope that you at least have a passing interest in the issues of science, technology, and of course, China. At the end of this course, I hope that not only will you have a better understanding about the relationship between science and technology on the one hand and society on the other, but more specifically, the relationship between science and technology in contemporary Chinese society. Welcome aboard.